Hello, this is Hind Khairi. I'm passionate to know more about the third level of talk to body or connection with your body. Dr. Salah mentioned that the second level is epigenetic level. I want to know the third level of talking to body. Thank you.
Thank you, Hind, for the question. It is very harmful to give detailed knowledge to people who are not prepared. I'm not saying that you are not, but I cannot make sure of all the thousands in the channel that they are ready. It's like if I bring a person who did not study high school and then teach him very detailed medical terminologies and therapies and how to understand the patient and deal with the disease, etc. That would be very harmful to tell a person, and then that person might take it seriously and go treat other people. So what the best education would be is to start very easily and go level by level, making sure that the person has passed the level. Has passed level one, then you take him to level two, has passed level two, and he's ready for three, you give him three, he's ready for four, and so on. You know, it's like the person is ready for elementary, you get them in elementary, they're ready for high school, you get them into high school, they're ready for college, you get them into college, and etc. I usually say something that is interesting, a little bit deep, but does not go too deep where it might harm somebody when practiced. So I advise you to either go to detailed of our courses or our programs or the Eye Academy that other lecturers and I participate to get the deeper knowledge of what these levels are. Thank you, Hind, for the question, and it was an opportunity to illustrate on this point.